was born, lightness truck. Angels crying rain had poured. The chick grew up thinking that the world around him was nice, too oblivious to all the trauma he would suffice. He was bullied by everybody who saw he was weak. Then they acted like nothing happened because he would tweet. When he developed the ideation, they thought he was weird. Made a nigga feel life was better if he disappeared. People told him he was ugly and nobody would love him. He did not believe it, but the words really hurt him. You were so weird, why would God even make you? You don't have no friends, everybody fucking hates you. This a message to the people who done did me wrong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. You're not a gang member, nigga, you from Arkansas. Worried about me, need to worry about the fucking law. This a message to the people who done did me wrong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. I guess me a bum, bitches do not get along. You gon' fuck around and find out you ain't me alone. Was feeling so hopeless. Every home that he ever had just made him feel homeless. Every city he lived in, he was treated so bad. Crucified on every social media that he had. He was judged for his looks and was used for his heart. Every friend was a dark betrayal that broke him apart. Some said that they were jealous cause he had what they wanted. He ain't know his potential, so that's why he was haunted. So he turned to God, the only one he entrusts. He was never a non-believer, his faith wasn't rust. He accepted that everything happened and for a reason. Same thing happened to Jesus, so he keep on believing. This a message to the people who done did me wrong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. You're not a gang member, nigga, you from Arkansas. Worried about me, need to worry about the fucking law. This a message to the people who done did me wrong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. I guess me a bum, bitches do not get along. You gon' fuck around and find out you ain't me alone.
Your boy Felix, and I'm calling all y'all motherfuckers out. Come fuck with me. Fuck around and find out.
I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a...
I freaking love your laugh at the end. I don't know if it was real or if it was sarcastic, but yo, that's the laugh of the night.